Engaged lessons for the 21st century.
Reading and Comprehension, The Rainforest, Video 4. This is an engaged video created by Willoughby Eastlake Schools. How to use the video lesson. There are four steps and or four options. Option number one, video and questions on screen. Complete video engaged. If you are presently using a smart board, please remember to save this video first and then open it up with smart video player. Step two, option two, video and print out only the comprehensive questions that are provided. The video will play the story and the students will write on the comprehensive questions. Step three, option three, simply print out the handout only and provide a handout for each student in your class. Step four, option four, simply use the smart board lesson that is provided only. The rainforest. Rainforests can be found on every continent except Antarctica. But many are found in South America, Asia, and Pacific. There are two major types of rainforests. One is a tropical, and second is a temperate. Each rainforest consists of four layers: emergent, canopy, understory, and forest. The average temperature in the rainforest is 77 degrees Fahrenheit, and the amount of rainfall is between 50 and 250 inches per year. Some animals you can find in the rainforest are gorillas, toucans, jaguars, and red-eyed tree frogs. If you would please, have a student come up to the smart board for the first series of questions on reading and comprehension. Thank you. Page 1. Please do not pick up a pen until you're asked to do so. Circle the correct answer to the following questions based on the reading passage. Don't forget to go back to the passage whenever necessary to find or confirm your answers. Question number 1. Rainforests are found on every continent except Africa, Antarctica, Australia. Question 2. How many layers are in the rainforest? 2, 3, or 4? If you would please pick up a pen to answer this question. Okay, here's what we have as answers. Number 1, rainforests are found on every continent except Antarctica, because it's way too cold. Question 2, how many layers are in the rainforest? And the correct answer is 4. There are 4 layers. If your answer matches ours, that is terrific. If you would please, have another student come up to the smart board for the next series of questions, and while they're coming up here, if you would please pick up your eraser and erase your answers. Thank you. Page 2. Please do not pick up a pen until you're asked to do so. Circle the correct answer to the following questions based on the reading passage. Don't forget to go back to the passage whenever necessary to find or confirm your answer. Question 3. The average temperature is 77, 87, 97 degrees Fahrenheit. Question 4. It rains only 40 inches a year in the rainforest. True or false? If you would please, pick up a pen to answer these two questions. Okay, here's what we have for the answers. Number 3, the average temperature is 77 degrees Fahrenheit. Question 4, It rains only 40 inches a year in the rainforest. That is false. It is incredible. It rains between 50 and 250 inches per year. Hey, if your answers match ours, that is truly amazing. Way to go. If you would please pick up an eraser and erase your answers. And we would like to thank you for working with us today on reading and comprehension.